Christ, welcome to this morning's worship service. We have a few announcements that I'd like to go over with very quickly, please. The first, of course, is that you pick up your tokens, your Lenten tokens. And I know that my wife, for example, has about seven or eight of these that hang down on her purse. I know a couple other ladies do that as well. This one is particularly beautiful, and it's to help us remind to be focused during the Lenten season. And so please pick one of those up if you haven't already. Also, you would want to pick up your Lenten devotionals, and you'll find those in the narthex. Also, a reminder, those who are interested, Bob Stevens Memorial Service will be this coming Saturday, that's the 27th of February, at 11 a.m. So those of you who need and want to go to that, would please do that. You'll also be happy to note that Lenten services continue on Wednesday evenings. And Alejandra, are you preaching the sermon this Wednesday?
Yes.
Okay, thank you. The session will meet briefly in the parlor, maybe around 11:15 for a meeting. And with that, are there any other announcements that need to be made at this time? We're grateful to have Bud in the pulpit, haven't seen him for a while, and really happy that he's with us. Let's begin our worship then with silence.
Persuaded, and that's an insert, but I don't have the insert.